The positive impact on middle-income families and bringing down the growth rate of health care costs so that they can continue to afford and have the health insurance they have today, keeping the insurance that they have, dealing with those who don't have insurance, paying their fair share, the health insurance reforms to protect middle-income families, and the way it's financed. You add that all up, and it is very beneficial to middle-income families in America.